This is how to use your smartphone to access New York Times articles without having a subscription to the New York Times. Let's find a fun article in the New York Times. How to have a fun conversation again. And they've asked us to pay. Not unreasonable. In this particular instance, we don't want to. Let's go back. Let's press this. Now, Google's version of this website just loaded. We don't want that. Let's click this right here in the top left corner, the little eye icon, that eye surrounded by a circle in the top left, and then let's click the URL. And now, once this page actually loads in the New York Times, we're going to select Reader View from the top left corner. And we have our content. This is the article that we just tried to access that was blocked by a paywall. I'm going to turn Reader View off. And the paywall comes back. This is somehow gotten around by the Reader View. That option right up here where you click the two A's and select Reader View. I'm not sure how long this will last. Maybe it'll be fixed tomorrow. Maybe it hasn't been fixed for many years and will continue to not be fixed for many years. Maybe New York Times knows about this and is fine with it. None of that matters. Now you have the knowledge. If you have an article in the New York Times that you'd like to read without being a subscriber, try the Reader View of your browser. I know it works on the iPhone. I don't know how it works on Android. But I'd love to hear back if you have other results.